Support your local smart meter. BC Hydro has joined many forward-thinking utility companies around the world in placing smart meters at every house and business everywhere. This is a good thing. Support the transition. Naysayers point at all the meter readers losing their jobs. So what? Are you a meter reader? So what do you care? Naysayers point at all the fires caused by smart meters. So what? Lightning causes fires too, and there's nothing that can be done about that, either. Naysayers point out that your utility bills will go up with smart meters. Guess what? Your bills will go up without smart meters too. Get used to it. Naysayers point out that a smart meter emits 14,000 cancer-causing radio frequency bursts every day, a burst every 6 seconds, and that a block of 20 houses emits as much as 10,000 times more radiation than a cell phone. So what? The sun emits even more radiation than that. So are they going to turn off the sun? Naysayers point out that smart meters invade your privacy. If you actually think you have privacy now, the government, your hairdresser, your neighbors, and your boss would all have a laugh over that one. Support smart meters, because it won't make any difference if you don't. This is General Disorder for Vulture Guard. Carry on, Canada.